The young woman was having a hard time and told her mom she wanted to give up. So her mom went to the kitchen and started boiling 3 pots of water. She put a carrot in one, an egg in another, and ground coffee beans in the last one. After they'd boiled a while, her mom said, look, all 3 things went through the same boiling water. The carrot went in strong and came out soft. The egg was fragile and came out hard. But the coffee beans changed the water itself.
You see? I have leverage.
You're supposed to want to be the coffee beans.
Otis.
Maggie, when this is over, you're gonna have to.
You have to do it. It can't be Rick.
Hey, look at me. Look at me. Hey, we're alive. We made it.
Love one another as I have loved you. She told me, right? You're gonna make it. He was frustrated. The things he's seen, the things he's lost, the things we have all lost,
the things you've lost.
Okay. The baby's gonna be okay. This isn't it. This isn't it. There's more. There's gonna be more.
I believe in you, Rick.
Maggie.
I made a deal.
On your knees!
It wasn't my idea, but I led us into this. I have to come. I have to keep going.
We're gonna make it. Don't you believe that?
Of course. Because I don't want to be afraid of being alive.
Just hold it together a little longer.
Being afraid is what's kept us alive.
No. It's how we kept breathing.